Okay guys, central panel install complete. Check here, this one root user password center panel database, MySQL database. Okay, just select, okay, automatically copy this code. Now you can enter, if you want to server reboot, enter, server now is gone down. Copy this code and paste here. This is a server panel IP. How can you log in? Like cpanel 2082 sendspanel 2030. Okay, this one you can see here password. This is the server root and MySQL password, this one, okay. Just wait and see. I copy this link. Okay, go to here and first here. Enter. Now open CentOS panel. This one CentOS panel, check. CentOS web control panel, okay. Username. And the password in this one. Okay, now login CentOS panel. See here. Everything is here. Server information, user APC server and FTP server, database and server information, server. How much your server configuration, RAM, and hard drive, everything is here. Okay, you can check here. Memory. This is the memory and processor. Apache version, PHP version, PHP MySQL versions, and FTP versions. Everything is here. CPU model,